Hey guys, it's Forever AG Lover, and I'm going to give you a room tour of my AG room. It's kind of small, as you see, and yeah, I'm going to start over here. In this box that McKenna can, I have all my AG clothing, and you can't see that, all my AG clothing in here, and I have some other AG stuff over here that you can't see, because it's dark. It's mattress down there. It's a box that my bed came in. Over here, move kit over here. We have Kit's bed transformed into a couch. I love it. Then we have the dog Coco. That was actually a snow tiger from Metro Zoo. If you go there, they have a cute selection of like toys. This is actually her bed. She likes to sleep on the couch. Under here, I have a towel. Her pillows. I love pillows, which I had to get off a teddy bear I got for Valentine's Day last year. Well, no, in 2010. But a hand towel with reindeers, which I got a few years ago. And yeah, that's that. And over here are the four beds where the rest of the dolls sleep. And I'm gonna put you in order. Here Marie Gracie sleeps. Oh wait, I see. Made a mistake when the pillow's wrong. Find me. Oh, my pillow fell. Well, yeah, Marie Grace, McKenna, Kanani, right here, and Kit over here. She doesn't like pillows, so she just sleeps on her teddy bear. And over here I have the doors, which I made out of the top of the boxes, and it closes. And then you see over here, I use the tennis books as a like little mattress, you see. And and if you ever wonder where you got this, you get this dress, you get it from Build-A-Bear. I just put like a paper clip in the back so it stays tight. And the skirt from Build-A-Bear. There. And that's it that I got from Build-A-Bear. And this cute little shirt. I'll show it to you now. But it's all the way on the bottom of this bag. I can't show you it now. If you want to get this teddy bear, I think you can get it like from this catalog. I don't know. It's a little Valentine's Day catalog. You can get it from that. Pillow made out of hand towel. Kit's big pillow that it comes with. You get her quilt. And she's a little pillow. And over here on McKenna and Kanani, we're just talking about, you know, girly your stuff, because they're really getting along, and she's sitting on their legs. And I hope you enjoy this room tour. It's pretty small. So yeah. Well, yeah, that's it. That's all of it. And on the front, you'll see, it has Marie Grace and McKenna. That's it. Yeah. And then I have a little Febreze thingy. So it makes my room smell good.